NBC2's Mohammed Abdulkawi spoke with locals throughout that area in Matlacha who are just shocked about last night's fatal crash. He's giving us those reactions now. Mohammed.
People here in Matlacha are lost for words after last night's fatal crash that happened outside this restaurant. They tell me the community needs to stay together during tough times like this.
It is heavy today. It's a very heavy, quiet feeling on the island.
The Saturday evening turned into a nightmare in a matter of seconds. As Florida Highway Patrol confirms, a 24-year-old man from Cape Coral struck five victims who were sitting outside the barbecue place along Pine Island Road. Three of the victims were rushed to the hospital by ambulance, another flown by helicopter, and an 80-year-old woman was pronounced deceased on scene. Jessica Norman's heart is heavy after hearing the tragedy, telling me she knows the woman who was killed.
Mary Lou was the first person that I met when I came here. She is a dynamic of a woman, just turned 80, just had her birthday.
This morning, around 8:40, we saw people coming together to clean up the debris left behind. Others also paid their respects by leaving flowers here.
Really resilient. They're very resilient people, and they all band together in a way that you don't see in bigger cities. This is almost like a country feel.
Residents like the Hartmans are also heartbroken, wondering how this even happened. Also saying last night's scene is something they will have to think about for the rest of their lives. Now making them second guess about dining outside.
To us, that's very, very sad. Makes us think twice about sitting on roadside cafes.
There is going to be a lot of unity and a lot of bonding here on the island through this because that's what the people do on the island here.
Reporting in Matlacha, Mohammed Abdulkawi, NBC2.